The Weaver Service Center is providing technical assistance to the handloom weavers for the protection of handloom industry. And our center has the three section. One is the textile designing section, second one is the handloom weaving section, and third one is the textile dyeing and printing. In our center, we provide to the handloom weavers and fashion institutes students 1 month and 4 month short-term training program. For that, the fee structure is very less. It is around only rupees 1,000 for the 1 month and 4,000 for the 4 months training program. We have the staff, 26 number staffs, and all are expertise in different discipline. And today, here in NIFT, one program on handloom mark scheme for the propagation of handloom mark has been organized by the textile committee, and this handloom mark is one of the main scheme out of the other schemes which are being run by the government of India for the protection of the interest and welfare of the handloom weavers and industry. And today in this program, our Deputy Director K.V. Rao office represented one program regarding handloom mark. This handloom mark identify ki the goods has been prepared by the handloom weavers on handloom. So many students, they put their views on the handloom industry, and they also put why the so many difficulties are being by the handloom industries. So in this regard, I told the students that government is already in 11th 5 years plan, 5 number of schemes for the protection of handloom weavers. One is the ISDS, second one is the welfare scheme, third one is the providing yarn at the subsidized rate, mill gate price scheme, and fourth is the export promotion.